Good morning, everybody. Happy Sabbath. What is tomorrow?
Mother's Day.
Mother's Day. This is one of my favorite parts of the service because we are going to be hearing from children and youth from the heart about what their mother means to them. So through the mouth of babes, we will get started. We're going to first start with Ethan. And I want whoever's speaking to stand right here, center stage, so that their parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles, whoever, can video them or photograph them, center stage. So we're going to talk about what your mother means to you. So, Joe, did you write all of that down so that Laura would be able to? Thank you, Ethan. The next person is Jade. Okay, we will come back to Jade. How about Elise? Elise? Your turn. Mrs. Herbert may give you a grade for this.
Go ahead, Lacey.
Why don't you go?
Okay.
Lacey.
Come on, Lacey.
Improv.
You can do it.
I love my mom because she's always there for me and she's really caring. She lets me do a lot of the activities that I love to do and she's always there for me.
That was obviously a gift of love. And the next person is Preston. You have no option.
Scratch on it.
See if you get dinner tonight. Aubrey.
Anything you want, and someone you can like trust.
someone in your life. This is kind of fun. I can keep going. Mason would like to speak about his mom. He has been eager. He's been sitting here with his hand up.
My mom is special because she makes all of her I like.
Repeat it? Okay, Mason, stand up and say exactly what you just said. Your daddy wants to video it for your mom to listen to.
My mom is special because she makes all of her right life.
Do you like to stand up? Okay, stand right up here. Thank you.